What's up, everybody? My name is Jeremy Jones, and I am back with another video. Today, I'm trying to see who copped those five red foes, man. So stay tuned.
Changing in my life, hoping one day I'ma get it all right. Brother is engaged, about to start a new life. Yeah, I haven't had a chill day, really wanna vibe, appreciate the moments I've been creating, not scrolling. Mom and dad still supporting.
All right, man, I'm back with another video, man. Before I get too deep into this video, y'all already know what to do. Go and hit that like button, it really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. All right, so let's dive in today's video, right? We're talking to Five Red Foes, man. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and keep it 100, man. This ain't no drip or skip video. We gonna mention that, of course, but this ain't no true drip or skip video, man. I'm gonna keep it 100. The kid totally was asleep, bruh. I forgot these joints was dropping today. No cap. I was like, man, I got the notification on my phone this morning, like the 15-minute warning. I'm like, they come out today? For some strange reason, I thought they came out like next week, but I just been grinding so hard, man, and then with the holidays, it just kind of threw me off. So reality is, man, I looked at them joints. I still had an opportunity to try to purchase. Keyword on try, because you know, when you going through the sneakers app and all them joints, it's pretty much hit or miss, because you know how it be when everybody's trying to get a hot, like, sneaker, right? Okay, but I decided to go ahead and skip on them, right? I know they had released, or they did like an early release, like what, at the beginning of the month, or like what, yeah, at the beginning of the month they did like an early release, but then I was like, you know what, I skipped in, because remember I dropped that video then, and then I looked at them again. I'm like, man, as much as I love Red, right, okay, y'all see the kid Red, right, as much as I love Red, I was like, man, I know I'm not gonna put these on like no time soon, so I ain't really feel like copping. And I'm a faux person, I love joint foes, bruh, but I just skipped on these guys, man. But I want to know, did you go for these guys today, man? Whenever they dropped, did you go for them, right? And of course, do you think they're drip or did you skip? Basically what I'm asking, right, it's like an unofficial drip or skip video, because I really wasn't even really planning to shoot this video. Like I said, overall I like the sneaker, and I know it's like, you know, it's a re-release, so it's fire, but at the same time, man, for me, how I'm moving right now, man, I just know that I'm not gonna put it on no time soon. I looked at that resale price. Right now, they're going for about $260 and up resale price. Retail was $200, so resale price isn't that bad, so they're not that much hype behind it, but you never know, because sometimes they do go up over time. However, you know the kid, I ain't about to get bust over the head for no 260, bruh. So it ain't really that serious for me. Definitely more heat is dropping next week, and I definitely got more videos coming out, man. But basically the purpose of this video, I just want to see who caught. Cause you know what I'm saying? And I see, the thing is, I don't even know how I even let this one like slide underneath my radar, just for the simple fact that like, not only all the notifications that I was getting on my phone, it's like I also, like when I was going to the sneakers app, it was like the top sneaker right there every single time. So I just feel like, I feel like I was just lacking, man. I don't know, man. My bad, man. Y'all forget a kid, man. But I definitely skipped. But let me know if you caught, man. I'm gonna go and get up out of this thing, man, and start rambling, man. Y'all be sure to hit that like button. It really helps the channel out. And if you're new, consider subscribing. I make content about sneakers. Again, my name is Jeremy Jones, and thank you for watching, and I'm out.
Oh, man, I just woke up from a fat nap. So I'ma make raps in my room.